Oh, good lord. Three things unlocked. Okay. Here I go. Going one by one still. Huh? There's like a little gear windy. Okay, can't do anything with it. I'll move along this side first. There's the window that shows me where one of them is. Okay, I see how to get to the next one too. Cross. They would put that in danger. Bye. And done. Shit. Thought I was doing so well too. Missed the gold mushroom. Whatever. Back for more coins galore. I kinda wanna do the cherry one again, just cause that was insane. They're moving over. Oh man. Didn't get to grab the pickaxe. That's not what I expected. Not sure that's what I wanted to either. Okay. They will rotate. Anytime you hit the pal block. Okay. Dang it, now what I want. I need brown. Up, go over. Down this one. Seems kind of tricky. See how to get to the star. Or not, apparently. Okay, no, I still see it. Okay. Do that. I can't figure out how to get that one gem. How you get the star. I'm just gonna go for it. That one's tricky. Oh, maybe I need to throw one of the things to get it. That might be it. Okay, this one's gonna be a disaster, and I will probably get myself killed. Come on. No. I'm not going the way I want to go. God damn it. Not that way. Why is that? I'm gonna die. Like, I hit to go right immediately. And still, no, it's not gonna happen. Try over here. Try these death traps. Thank you. definitely in a death trap. I can't do anything besides get hit. Oh, there's the freaking thing I need. How do I get it? And will it? I feel like there need to be more than one of those. Nope, wrong way. Wrong way. I see where I have to go. I literally have to get to the star. Well, that's done. Now watch me die. Yep. I'm gonna go through all my lives on this one. Good God. These levels suck. Mostly because you can't. It's almost nothing you can do to prevent it. It's just timing based and screw you if you turned at the wrong time or didn't loop long enough. Go up. Why? There's no controlling it. I hate it. Down. I'm hitting down. Why? Like, just why? Up. Up. No. Okay. Fine. Down. Over. Up. It like wants to listen and then it doesn't. And then maybe the angle of the camera matters for no explainable reason. Go up! God damn it, get me out. Thank God. I'm highly tempted yeah, you know what? I'm just gonna go for the star. No, fuck that. Fuck that. I hate that. No. I have no love for those levels. Are you now giving me a cute cutscene to make up for that bullshit? Yes. Are the stones shaped like Toad? Or at least like Toad heads. But it also has bank. I also don't know. I get keeping your money in your tent. You want to keep it safe. But where are you gonna sleep? Here I go. If it's like episode one, it should probably it will probably be 18 chapters. So I'm gonna go in here. Pier. Wiggle that. And... oh, that's how you get over across this one, too. Oh! God damn it! That's a key! That's important! I didn't see a door yet, but there's a key. Okay, there's the door. Uh-oh. How do I get the key over? I can't climb with the key. Dang it. There we go. Landed it where I needed it to. Okay. Like, I don't want to risk my life any more than I already have. Oh yeah, I guess turnips are meant... Really, if you just go for it, you're fine. They don't damage you. At least their attacks don't have too much of a windup to do damage right away. And go up. Okay, there's where the last one is. Y'all got a bit of a wave going. That's gonna be helpful. Doesn't seem necessary, yeah. Oh wait! Golden mushroom! Can I also now see where I need to go for this part? Oh wait, I need to go get the last gem first. And now we can go get the star. And found the hidden golden mushroom. I think I'm completing more of these than I did with Toad. Not quite sure. Why? I don't get the logic of unlocking multiple at once. Oh, this might be slightly longer than Toad's.